Gold Bell! Oh, I'm Anna. Hi. Now I'm honored to introduce to you the Arendelle Royal Historians.
Hi! Hello, everybody. Oh my gosh, Anna, you are a big deal. You're beautiful. It is me, I'm Aria. Hello.
Sir Eric.
Oh, Sir Eric!
When we're united.
Is that what that means?
Ah.
Just Eric! Just Eric!
Okay, Mr. Cloud, let's do this. Thank you! Just Eric.
Oh!
And what a better way to bring in this season than to have the royal historians share the story of our kingdom! Oh, and our queen, who just happens to be my sister, Queen Elsa!
Where is Queen Elsa?
Forward to this moment for so long. I've been showered. What? Woo!
Oh, I'm kidding. I did not shower.
Happy holidays.
I don't know where she is. Have any of you seen my sister? Well, she's about so tall, blonde, kind of keeps to herself. Oh, yeah. And she has these cool, icy snow powers. Blizzard.
Anna.
You know what? We have got this. You go find your sister, and we're going to tell the history of Arendelle.
Oh, yeah.
We'll get everyone to sing all the royal anthems, right?
Nice.
Okay, that sounds good. Well, I best be off then to find my sister. I'll be back.
We'll be here.
Elsa?
You ready for this?
I was born ready.
Let's do this.
Here.
All right, here we go. I'm citizens of the Kingdom of Hollywood Land. We proudly present to you the story of Anna and Elsa. Now we encourage you with the singing of the Arendelle anthems. If you don't know the words, just follow along.
I think they know the words, right?
Yes. Yes. Okay. Where should we start?
I got this. Let it go. Let it go. Don't hold it back anymore.
Let it go. Gotta rev up for that one.
Work up to it. I got you. Where do we start?
Wherever the story starts, how about the beginning?
It was a dark and stormy night.
No, it wasn't.
Ebenezer Scrooge was visited by three ghosts that night. Huey, Dewey, and
okay, no, it wasn't that. Let me take over. It was a beautiful day in the Kingdom of Arendelle.
Arendelle, why'd you say so? There were two sisters, and they loved each other very much.
Kim and Khloe Kardashian. No. They don't love each other. No, I'm talking about Elsa and Anna.
Princess Elsa was different. She was born with special powers.
Magical powers, like the great ice and snow. Oh, Anna loved playing with Elsa's magical snow.
Until one night when something awful happened, and Elsa built a monster snowman. Let's go to the slide.
I'm going to the slide. Okay, no, you're jumping ahead in the story. Back
up. We got genie buses to get to. Let's keep it going.
No, Elsa struck Anna with her magical powers, freezing on his head.
The king and the queen took Anna to the help of the trolls. Now, if you don't know what a troll is, good for you. They're weird creatures that got strange magic, and I don't like them. So one morning I woke up, I found a pebble in my shoe, and it was surprisingly warm.
Okay, you know what, focus? Grandpa and the king of the trolls what he fixed on his head, but in the process he removed all memories of magic.
Listen to me, Elsa. Your power will only grow. There is beauty in it. One also great danger. You must learn to control it. Fear will be your enemy.
He decided to keep Elsa's magic hidden from Anna. And then the saddest thing happened.
No more snowmen.
No more snowmen.
Let's sing about it.
All right, here we go.
Elsa? Do you want to build a snowman? Come on, let's go and play. I never see you anymore. Come out the door, it's like you've gone away. We used to be best buddies, and now we're not. I wish you would tell me why. Do you want to build a snowman? You're going off to be a snowman. Build a snowman, go ride our bike around the halls. Think some company's overdue. I've started talking to the pictures on the walls.
Hang in there, Joe.
down. It gets a little lonely, all these empty rooms, just watching the hours tick by. I'm scared. It's getting stronger.
Getting upset only makes it worse. Calm down.
No, don't touch me. Please. I don't want to hurt you. See you in 2 weeks. Do you have to go?
You'll be fine, Elsa.
Aria, what's happening?
I'll explain it to you later.
Where did the boat go?
I'll tell you when you're older if you're not ready.
Okay. They died!
I know, it's bad!
Good parents, what is this, Bambi? Or the Lion King? Or Tarzan? Or Snow White or Cinderella or Beauty and the Beast or Lilo and Stitch or Big Hero 6 or Little Mermaid or Aladdin or Princess and the Frog or Ryan the Last Dragon or Encanto? Maybe not Encanto, I haven't seen it, but a parent probably dies. That's all I know, is you don't talk about Bruno!
Not talking about Bruno.
You're laughing at that. This gets weird.
Okay. You know what? This helped propel us to our destiny and also brought our story to the best day ever, Coronation Day.
Coronation Day. Who doesn't love corn?
No. Several years have passed, and well, it was time for Elsa to take the crown.
Elsa stole the crown.
Oh, my. Excuse me just for one little second. Did you sleep through all of Arendelle History 101?
Yes.
Okay. Well, you would have learned that it was time for her to become Queen of Arendelle.
But what about her snowy powers?
Well, exactly. I mean, she was scared that those would show, and she'd be cast out of the kingdom forever.
Meanwhile, Bertizzano was sleeping, dreaming of the possibility of opening the castle doors for the first time in... It's Coronation Day.
It's Coronation Day. It's Coronation Day.
The window was open, so's that door. I didn't know they did that anymore. Who knew we owned 8,000 salad plates? For years I've roamed these empty halls. Why have a ballroom with no walls? Finally, they're opening up the gates. There'll be actual real-life people. It'll be totally strange. But while am I so ready for this change? 'Cause for the first time,
and dreamy.
Who?
Prince Hans of the Southern Isles.
Prince Hans!
Oh, I hear your booze, and yes, my boo, but I'm holding his Hans. I'm sitting in his Hans. Whee! I'm a Polly Pocket, a Thumbelina.
You know what you need now? Hans sanitizer.
Okay.
I like this guy. He's literally wearing a red flag.
Oh, you know what? He's dreamy.
I think you mispronounced creepy.
I'm gonna say it again. He is dreamy. Woo! Hello, Daddy. That was for the Hans. Welcome. This is one of our late night shows, 5:30. Check the lights. Check out the fanny packs. Jingle bell, jingle bam.
No, Hans. Anyway. Now, don't forget, it's Coronation Day. All of the citizens of Arendelle, plus dignitaries from kingdoms all around, have gathered for the royal coronation.
You know, Elsa was nervous, but she was able to conceal her powers long enough to be sworn in as Queen of Arendelle.
And then they party!
No, and they had chocolate, so much chocolate, the sisters' favorite food.
Now, by the way, it was a little awkward between the sisters. They haven't seen each other in a while, but maybe all of that was going to change.
But then Jurime Prince Hans came back and they danced the night away.
Yeah, Hans!
Don't you just love true love, Eric?
I don't think this is true love. They just met and he's dressed like an extra from the Mariah Carey Christmas video.
Okay, Eric. Clearly you know nothing about love. A wise woman once said love is an open door. Here we go.
I would never shut you up.
Okay, can I just say something crazy?
I love crazy.
All my life has been a series of doors in my face. And then suddenly I'm up into you.
I was thinking the same thing. Cause like, I've been searching my whole life to find my own place. And maybe it's the party talking or the chocolate fondue.
But with you. I see your face, and it's nothing like I've ever known before. Love's an open door. Love's an open door. Love's an open door. With you,
with you,
with you. Love's an open door.
We finish each other's
sandwiches.
That's what I was gonna say.
I've never met someone who thinks so much like me. Cheeks, cheeks again. A mental synchronization can happen with exclamation.
You
and I
were
just meant to be. Say goodbye,
say goodbye to the pain of the past.
We don't have to feel it anymore.
Love is an open door. Something crazy? Will you marry me?
Can I say something even crazier? Yes!
Yes! Woohoo! Don't you see? Look at him, true love.
I am not sold about it. Queen Elsa said, and I quote, "You can't marry a man you just met."
Well, as Princess Anna said, and I quote, "You can if it's true love."
Okay, well, none of that matters. Everything's gonna change. It has nothing to do with true love.
You're right. Anna pushed Elsa too far, causing her to throw ice all over the ballroom.
Yeah, they called her a witch and a sorcerer, and that's when she impaled a man.
Wah! No, that never happened.
Not the bonus features.
No, but the people were very, very scared.
Not as scared as Queen Elsa herself. Despite Anna's pleading, Elsa ran away and crossed the fjord of Arendelle, freezing the entire fjord in the process.
That's right, she froze all of Arendelle, sending our beautiful kingdom into a dark, cold curse.
It was beyond cold. It was
frozen! Here's the one you've been fighting for, Dad!
Let it go. Turn away.
to bother me anyway, Doors.
Oh, Doors, and I am glad because there's a lot more snow in our story. Oh. Princess Anna, feeling like the whole mess was her fault.
Which it was.
Well, she headed out to the blizzard to find her sister, which she did.
She did. She made it all the way to the top of the North Mountain with no help from anyone in consequence. But if you try sneaking up, you're going to break my heart.
Personal bubble. Hello, you are gorgeous. I love a man that wears a sweater in Florida. I love a man with hair like Ellen.
Nice, shiny.
Oh,
thank you so much. So I was wondering if you ever seen Elsie yet. It must have been the Winter Festival.
Not that I recall.
Well, I think we'd remember seeing the Queen of Arendelle, and we have not. We have not. Oh my God, those are nice, by the way. It's like the North Mountain. I wrote you a poem. I wrote you a holiday poem.
What are you like?
Just for you. I'm so excited.
All right. He's mad about it.
I'm so mad that I've never said it to you before, and I'm going to share with the world. Do y'all want to hear it? Jingle bells.
Jingle bells. Jingle bells.
You're hot. That's it. That is it. I'm single and desperate. Oh,
okay. Just do me a favor and keep an eye out for the Queen of Queens.
Rightio, Mr. Reindeer King.
It's actually just Kristoff.
Oh, just Derek. What a coincidence.
Where's Justin? I wanted to meet him.
Oh, he actually found himself some carrots.
Oh, I'm close up.
You know, I couldn't help overhearing your story. You know, I helped Anna a lot. Without me, she never made it to North Mountain.
Not to mention you liked her.
What? That had nothing to do with it. Oh. It was a blizzard.
Absolutely.
With lots of ice everywhere.
Okay.
I sell ice.
Yes, you do.
Do you see the problem?
I love you too.
No. I had to help Anna to save my business.
Yeah, you keep telling yourself that, pal. Snow one believes you.
Oh, I'm gonna get back to Anna.
Yeah, you are.
And find Elsa.
Kristoff, everybody!
You know what? He is kind of dreamy, too. And he played a big part in the story. Princess Anna would have Kristoff and Sven. Well, they started on their long, cold journey to the North Mountain, navigating through dark woods, where wolves attack their sled.
Werewolves attack their sled!
No, not werewolves, just wolves.
Just wolves! And they lose Kristoff's newly lacquered sled in the process? Because why not? So, they make it the rest of the way on foot.
And then they land in a beautiful land with beautiful icicles and snow. It was romantic.
And that's where we meet the real hero of this story, an awesome talking snowman named...
Olaf. Yes, he likes warm hugs in summer.
A snowman that likes summer. How do you not like this guy?
Oh, I don't know why, but I've always loved the idea of summer and sun and all things hot.
Really? I'm guessing you don't have much experience with heat.
Nope. But sometimes I like to close my eyes and imagine what it'd be like when summer does come. Bees of buzz, kids of the dandelion fuzz, and I'll be doing whatever snow does in summer. I drink in my hand, my snow up against the burning sand, probably getting gorgeously tanned in summer. I'll finally see a summer breeze blow away a winter storm, and find out what happens to soft water when it gets warm. What my buddies all think of me. Just imagine how much cooler I'll be in summer. The cold are both so intense. Put them together, it just makes sense. Winter's a good time to stay in and cuddle, but put me in summer and I'll be a happy snowman. When life gets rough, I like to hold on to my dream. Relaxing in the summer sun, just letting off steam. Oh, the sky will be blue, and you guys will be there too. When I finally do what frozen things do in summer.
I'm gonna tell him.
Don't you dare.
I love that snowman.
What a beautiful voice.
And he loves summertime?
Did you just say time?
I did. I said no other words.
No, I heard it, but time is running out. We gotta finish this.
Let's go real fast.
Travel for she'll love Christoph Ladensmith. Will they make Tails size castle in the North Mountain?
Nelson tells not to go away and freezes her heart.
Accidentally.
Did you learn about Arendelle State?
She sends Marshmallow after them. Then Chris and Nod almost die when they jump off of a cliff, but luckily the snow's there to soften their fall.
We learned that Olaf has no skull and no bones.
I don't have a skull.
Or
bones.
Ah, but Anna's hair starts to turn white, and but Kristoff takes her to the love expert.
Too late, Anna's getting colder by the moment, and as Mommy says,
only an act of true love can thaw a frozen heart.
Why is he British?
Because he's a rolling stone.
Oh, so there is a tear out of my Hans. Sing him out from his heart with true love's kiss. See, true love.
Oh, well, that's going on. Hans leads a group of angry men to capture Elsa. Not cool move.
So then Kristoff takes out the two Hans. Hans leans in to give her a big old smooch and save the day. Win.
He laughs in her face. Ha ha, no one loves you.
Hans is the bad guy.
Yes, he leaves Anna in a cold room to freeze to death just to take over the kingdom.
Hans is the bad guy.
Did you sneak to Marvel History 101?
Touche. So then Elsa, when she breaks you from prison and she's running up the field, only Hans is in hot pursuit and Olaf goes down to the rescue.
Olaf to the rescue. He helps Anna realize that Kristoff, not Hans, is your one true love.
So then Anna, she's on the fjord. She's freezing. She's running. No, she's shuffling. No, she's cha-cha sliding. Everybody clap your hands. Crisscross! Cha-the-brown! She sees Hans about to kill her sister. Now it's the middle of a blizzard she's torn. Does she save herself? Does she save her sister? What to do?
What to do?
No, that's your part.
Now.
Kill.
Olaf to the rescue again!
What?
Olaf slaps Hans for talking about Bruno and then kisses on. That's right, the talking snowman with the act of Jula and the Gagar frozen heart. Everyone lived happily ever after because some people are worth melting for. The end!
Woo! We did it, everybody!
Be at the after party. I'm
where is sure
that's what you were trying to tell me.
I think so. Where is it? Where is the after
party? The lines. I have no idea what's
going on. I don't know how to react to it.
Anna!
Hi. Oh my gosh, and there is Krista. Yeah.
Oh, okay. Hi.
Oh, I have you got a sister yet. Oh, well, we're still kind of looking for her.
Kristoff, what's happening?
It's getting cold in here. That could only mean one thing.
Well, I hope so, then we can really celebrate the holidays.
And it's already worth the wait. traditions.
Oh, especially during that time of year.
Yep. Happy, merry, holly, jolly season's greetings here. I'm wondering what your family does at that time of year. Hi, shalom, happy solstice, tidings of good cheer. Do you have tradition things for that time of year?
Chocolate? Definitely chocolate.
Oh, what a crowd, the fungus troll.
Ew.
What?
That's weird. No one said fruitcake.
No.
Oh, happy, merry, melancholy, holly, jolly, happy, happy, chubby men will soon appear, and faithful friends are tiny dear, and festive tidings spin the clear, and I'm so glad that you're all here.
Trust me.
Oh, Elsa, you didn't say what your favorite part of the holiday season is.
Well, my favorite tradition is being with you, Anna. You and all of our wonderful family and friends for the holidays.
Well, Elsa, me too. And when we're together, I know the season will be merry and bright.
Sure, it's nice to open a gift that's tied up with a perfect bow. But the greatest present of all was given to me long ago. It's something I would never trade. It's the family that we've made. 'Cause when we're together,